All right, this is Saturday, June the 8th, 2013, and this is the 2013 AHL Round 3 Conference Final Best of 7 results. All right, goes as follows. The Syracuse Crunch beat the Wilkes-Barre Scranton Penguins 4-1. Nobody got that correct. And the Grand Rapids Griffins beat the Oklahoma City Barons in 7, 4-3. Aha! I got that correct. I picked Grand Rapids in 7. So that is the results of round 3. We'll be back with Pick'em for the Calder Cup Final.